Tell everyone how to get here. I'm kind of surprised at how many people showed up. TV really is marvelous. It can affect real change. Sorry, but I can't let anyone pass. Why? Because I'm the star of this show. In the name of Axel the Dark Hero, I declare that none shall pass. The soul of this dark hero is ablaze. I will show you all my true power. I'm leaving this up to you now. The next danger awaits.
Axel, darling. Oh, bravo! Taking the fight and dumping it on someone else. Those are truly the actions of a dark hero. Ah, this is wonderful. Just like the old days.
Fubuki, you're okay, Sam.
Yukimaru, why did you come here?
Why did you? What were you thinking? Coming here in your condition, Zam? Were you planning to go out in a blaze of glory, Zam?
If it will accomplish my mission, then I will embrace even death. And mine alone should suffice for today.
Fubuki, even if you are able to avenge our clan, their spirits will say that exchanging your life for it is paying too much.
Yukimaru, what do you mean? Real ninja will gladly exchange their life to accomplish their mission. Were you not taught that?
Yes, that is what I learned, Zam. But to accomplish your mission and live, isn't that what makes a skilled ninja, Zam?
Accomplish the mission and live? Why didn't I think of that?
Why are you giving up so easily? I thought your mission was important. If your mission is really that important, you can't just give up. You gotta do whatever it takes to get it done.
You were just giving up, Zam. I will never give up again, Zam. I will accomplish my mission, and then I will live to restore Snow Melody, Zam.
Yuki Mom.
Brother, you are my entire family, Zam. If you should fall, I... Fubuki, we will fight together, Zam. We will complete our mission together, Zam. And then we will survive together, Zam.
You have matured, Yukimaru. I beg you to forgive me for my past actions. And thank you for taking such good care of Yukimaru.
That is all behind us. The only thing that matters now is how we move forward.
Besides, I don't remember doing anything special for her. I'm pretty sure she just grew up on her own.
No apology is needed, eh? But it would make me very happy if you could change my body back to normal.
Yukimaru, hidden technique Midare Fubuki. You know how to do it. I will let you have the honors.
No, I am too inexperienced, Zam.
What you are is a full-grown ninja. Do not be afraid. I believe in you. Okay, ready, Yukimaru? Match your breath with mine.
I'm ready, Zam.
Hidden technique, Midare Fubuki!
Yeah. Look at me!
Perfect, Yukimaru.
Fubuki.
I can't go any further. It looks like the rest is up to you.
I understand. I, Yukimaru, will fulfill my mission, Sam.
Don't get yourself killed, Yukimaru.
Of course not. I will come back alive, Sam. Fubuki, rest quietly for now. We will return shortly, Sam.
Yukimaru, you gave a new light to a heart that was caked with blood and revenge. Live, Yukimaru. Live. Not to avenge your fallen family, but to blaze a new trail for yourself.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Are you watching, little brothers and Axel fans around the Netherworld? There's about 100 fleets from different overlords from all over the universe down there, but they're still no match for me. I am Axel, the Dark Hero, and no one can stop me now. Here I go for my final episode. I am Axel, the Dark Hero, the legendary Overlord Sinon's right-hand man. I'm offering a special today on guided tours to Overlord Sinon's castle. You won't find a better guide anywhere, so pay up. Once everyone's paid for the service, I'll show you the shortest way to Overlord Sinon, and that's a promise. And of course, along the way, I'll show you to the best tourist spots in Veldheim. As I said, there's no better guide. Suckers. That takes care of these guys. While I buy you the time, hurry up and do what you gotta do, my eternal rival.
This is...
You are the last ones, it seems.
He looks like he is ready for a nap.
You old men are all the same. No stamina. And now us girls have to find our own way to amuse ourselves.
Looks like Axel's boring news show came in handy after all.
Altered humans. Do you truly believe you can defeat me, Overlord Zenon?
I don't know, but I'm sure we can take out a fake one or two.
You're getting arrogant because you think my power is waning. But don't you know? As long as there are humans in the world, my powers are limitless! I shall devour every human conscience!
What?
Go ahead. Once you turn the humans into monsters, you'll have no way of controlling them.
Once I get the princess back, I'll have no more use for this world. I'll just find another human world to conquer. But you don't have to worry about that, because you'll already be dead!